the strings are stretching. Just put them back up to tension after doing some work.